We've just created a video about Compton, and Compton is our compositor in many desktops. So it's a general information about Compton, and it can apply to all our desktops. But in here we have made a particular keyboard shortcut, which is Ctrl-Alt-O, to toggle off Compton, because maybe for some time to time, depending on the workflow you have, the applications you have, you want to shut down Compton. The transparency or the fading or the shadow, those are the three things that Compton does, but we're not using shadow here at all, nor fading. But transparency is present, you see it in the conkey, and if we press Ctrl-Alt-O, the conkey is all black, right? If we start up Termite, for instance, our terminal is all black. Ctrl-Alt-O, and there we are, we have back a, what I call, of course, a sexy system. It's up to you if you want to have Compton activated or not. It's all up to you. Now, maybe it's interesting as well to take a quick look at the code. So in Xmonad, we have a script, and the script says Compton toggle. Okay, Compton toggle. And all it does, a very small script, as you can see, it's in shell script here. That's good. Always check the language. So we get nice coloring. If this Compton application exists, if that's true, put the result into the dustbin. That's more or less what this does. Put it some in the wastebasket, right? But if it exists, if that's true, then kill all Compton. Else, run Compton. So the only thing we do all the time, if we're going to check out this Compton, is Ctrl-Alt-O and Alt-O. Your XVT will not change with, that's why I've also included here. So it's not working here because of our settings that we've done in X resources. But maybe you see it at the back end, and best is maybe to, again, launch Termite. Ctrl-Alt-O is just moving of launching this little script, Compton toggle, and maybe I should include that as well. Where is this Ctrl-Alt-O? And then we'll finish the video. So Super F2, wait for it. And then you get this atom thing. In here, we don't have the full folder that we need. File, add project folder, Xmonad. Okay, it's gonna be in here, and now we see it twice, the scripts up here and the scripts down in there. So this can go, remove project folder. And then we analyze quickly, because that's the next topic to check out. Where is it going to launch the toggle thing, right? So Ctrl find toggle, and here you have a toggle. We will have to figure out where the Xmonad scripts toggle sh is. So Ctrl-Alt-O, you can start translating. Ctrl-Alt-O gives you Compton toggle. And that's basically where it's coming from. Here is a shortcut, but we'll get into detail in the file xmonad.hs in the next videos.